I do want to talk about the constructive here, what to do next, what we can learn from what went wrong. Let me ask you about the announcement itself, the 9 o'clock at night announcement. To a lot of people, that strikes them as pure lunacy. After dark, you wait people, you give people hours and hours to get themselves ramped up. Do you think that was the right call?
You know what? Last night I sent out a message. First of all, I think the prosecutor did an excellent job on his explanation of the return of no bill of indictment. I think he did an excellent job on getting the information out to the public. I just disagree with what time it was done. I think it should have been done 9 o'clock this morning, the first sign of business this morning. You know, the protesters, normally they've come out in the evening hours. I would have done it. I would have waited till this morning. I think he may have feared that it would have leaked out through the night. I don't know. You know, I don't know him. I don't know what his position is. But personally, I would have rather seen it come out this morning, because as you guys have been reporting, there aren't any protesters out there today. The streets are calm, and they seem to light up like the goblins at nighttime. So, you know, I would have rather seen it this morning myself, personally.